Well, guys, this is My Whole Tiger 212. Now, before I continue, I gotta do something. Because it's Dempsey. That's when I had to stop because, yeah. Let's just say that swear word, and I'm trying to keep my channel as clean as possible. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna wait the box to see if I can get the MG42 or Wonderwaff. I might have to make it through this. I mean, I really need max ammo, so I'm wondering if I should try teleporting or not. I don't know. I think it'll be fine. No, I do. I kind of do want to keep it. Alright, well, we're just in the box, so it's also a close location. Get the MG42. I will probably go get Jug and Speed Cola. Now, the only reason I really want to pack Conscious now is because of ammo purposes. Ammo is very well, my least favorite spot, I think. No, it's in the spot. I like this spot, actually, kind of. I would take that, but yeah, I already got this. Plus, it's only good till around 14 or something like that, no matter what, so yeah, why? Double tap this thing will be perfect, and now I kind of got five functions, but whatever. I need this stuff. Oh, okay. I almost mistake those for him, I think. Hold more than flip, I think. Oh yeah, it takes about 100 something. Alright, this one's like 7. Oh, never mind, this one only holds 6. Yeah, this only holds 6. Unlike the 1911, and zombies for some reason holds 8, it should. Real life it only holds 7, they have like that multiplayer and campaign too, so yeah. Double tap. And okay, what I really need is Jug, double tap, and Speed Core. And Quick Ride does nothing, so I can get it. But you may be saying if you don't never played Robot War in a safe scenario. I know in other games it'll get you up if you're only one player. But in this, it don't. Yeah, a couple times for me, I would, like, shoot a zombie a lot. I get a bunch of times. I don't know what else to be cool. Yes, please. Let me get Jug. also gonna get the box, cause, you know. Actually, I have just enough of your different ones. I have to do. I'm sorry, just look at that. It doesn't even look like a good gun. It's crappy. It actually looks like a gun from World of War on your, like, mobile World of War, which the graphics were horrible. I hate it when it does that. You literally have exactly enough, and then it doesn't even let you get. I hate that. But I got it now. I think my high round is 15. So let's just say I'm looking to get to about 20. Is hard than the other ones. Oh, never mind. I had a video on, so you're gonna have to turn that off. I don't know the name of that song.
Good intro music right here.
It's not an intro, it's been on for 2 minutes.
You can have intro music.
Get the box a couple times, see what I get. Well, I'm gonna run past that and hopefully don't go down. Good. Don't be trapped. That far away. Well, the ore is really the only game where grenades are actually good and do something. I have to go see what we got. No. Monkey bombs are too valuable. I keep going, see what I get. If I get the Wonder Waff, if I get Wonder Waff tested, I will. I don't know. Oh, I would, but it even Pack Punch is only good till around 14. Well, alright. I don't want to speak a lot. Not so I can get work on them. Alright, let's go get it. I don't have a faster fire rate. That come close to my original fire round, which is 15. Yeah, good. Yeah. crap. I think it's glitchy because this sling shoots so fast, it doesn't matter. It's so easy to pack a punch on the lower round, or like, you can pass from 6th or 7th, I'd have to say. It's easier to get a lot of points. Reason being, well, if you really think about it, I'm thinking that guns have a good amount of ammo. At the end of this round, they'll probably do something. Oh, wow. Yeah, the last dog will probably get the box. I really want the Wonder Walk. Actually, they need to add Meal Kick to this. Because then I can just get the Wonder Walk and then keep these two guns. Or get the MG42 with this and then get the Wonder Walk. Instead of having just this or just the MG42 with the Wonder Walk or this. Chase me, dog. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm just gonna run here. Run and don't look back. Whoa, it's gonna end fast. You can really throw him off in this game. Oh, yeah, that's right. They're gonna try to help. Stop. The longer you wait for the max ammo, the kind of slows down. No! Worst gun ever. Let's go get Speed Ball. Something we needed and will keep for a while. Oh wait, I just realized I beat my record. This is the round on roll or where the dogs start coming. The giant is a little easier only because of Black Ops 3 weapons and then it can customize them. I like to have it fully loaded at all times. Except when even when I'm shooting, I mean you can't them. And you always want to be short first like this. Woo! Thing is, dogs don't... Yeah, see, dogs don't go over there. Take a move anyway. Oh, we're in a good mess. Alright. Ouch. That was not a good way. Well, sit there. And you can't even see right. Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna resume it. I'm going to go to a bathroom though, so. And I'm actually gonna end it because my phone's almost done. So, but anyways, hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I will make part 2 in a little bit. So, bye.